Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Welcome to British American Banger TV. Today I'm going to show you the different parts inside a laptop and explain how a laptop works. There are two types of software, an operating system software and an application software. An operating system manages computer hardware, software resources and provides common services for computer. Application software, or app for short, is software that performs specific tasks. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, comment and share. Today I'm going to show you what's inside of a laptop. I'm gonna open the screws of the screwdriver. This is the battery.
I'm opening one by one parts. I'm going to open it one by one. Now I have just opened what's inside of the computer. These are all the parts. I'll show you one by one. This is called a battery pack. It's the main power. These are speakers, and all the sounds come through them. This is a hard drive with 500 GB and permanent memory. This is the keyboard. This is the keyboard connector. This is the disk drive, where you put in disks. This is the motherboard or main board, where all the things come here. This is a RAM, random access memory. This is the CPU brain of the computer, and I'm going to open it. This is the CPU, and it has many, many teeth. This is a CPU cooling fan. Now, this is the display monitor. This is liquid crystal display, LCD. This is the power cable, and this is the data cable. This is where you can touch and the mouse moves. So, I have just showed you what's inside your computer and the basic idea of it. So, this is a video for kids learning purposes. So then, you can also learn more about computers if you watch more videos about them. And yeah, you shouldn't play games that much, only a little bit. If you learn more about computers, It will benefit you in your life. And you can also become an engineer if you want. And also, you can also have more study books to learn more about them. And you shouldn't play games that much. Only you can play, but don't play too much. I know it's entertainment, so you can play a little bit, but not too much. This is a laser printer, and this is a toner. I will show you how to put a toner into a laser printer. First, you open this up, and you put the toner into the laser printer. And you can print papers from this. The paper, you have to put it in here. Then, the baby gets printed and it comes out of here.
Thank you for watching my video.